Hello friends, welcome to my channel What's and How. In this tutorial I am going to show you how you can turn off Windows Defender in Windows 10. So let's have a look. Click window R, gpedit.msc, hit enter. Windows administrative template, click on administrative template. Click on Windows component. Here, search for Windows Defender. Here, double click it. Click on turn off Windows Defender. Double click it and enable it. Apply and then OK. Your Windows Defender is turned off. Let's check Windows Defender. Click on it. Turn on. Here you can see. Windows Defender is turned off. It's asking to turn on. Thanks for watching my video. Bye bye.